Running is embedded in my genes. I think I was 5, 6 years old. I ran a competition and I just loved the atmosphere. The excitement and giving everything and hearing their breathing and footsteps around you. Being exhausted at the finish line. It stuck with me. I just wanted to come back and have that feeling again. And again, and again.
Olivier is one of those athletes that lifts off emotions, positive emotions. So when he talks about running and when he trains, he has all these feelings that he's trying to evoke. Olivier was different from the other athletes and maybe just followed their coach or, you know, they were just focused on training. His mind was much, much more open and his thinking was broader.
Often I would come back after runs in regular shoes and be happy with the training result, but not so happy with the sensation. I would go back to the garage and take shoes and cut things off, glue things on, and did another loop around the block. I was trying to find a solution for myself because I thought a running shoe could, you know, feel different, maybe even deliver better performance for me. Right? And it worked. It started all with a shoe, and out of that, it became a company. And the next evolution is to build a team of young, talented athletes so we can lift each other's performance to the next level. The coach is hugely important. We knew we needed someone very special. Someone with experience on the highest level and the passion for the sport.
An American, David Ritzenheim,
with an incredible all out at this point. He's got less than 200 to go.
We have found that guy that gives everything, is totally committed, has the experience with Dayson.
When we talked, Olivier told me that it was his dream to start a professional team, creating a new group out of nothing. There's a leap of faith. The On Athletics Club is going to be a small, tight-knit group of runners who are trying to be the best track and field athletes in the world. We want to sign people who can make Olympic teams and break national records.
We just got the first round of the 10K, which is a distance spike. This is the first round. We just literally got this a couple days ago. Sometimes I'll do a little bit of tinkering on the shoes that they send, the prototypes.
Part of the idea of the OAC is to work closely with the footwear development people in Zurich to create top line racing spikes and flats with the input of some of the world's best runners.
Hiring me as a coach started the process. Right now, it was really about the athletes that we want. Bringing the right people together is the most important thing to the success of the team.
He's gonna come away and take the gold medal.
And that's why he's the top ranked miler.
Bring it on, can they go step four? We're getting close.
I told you to watch this guy.
Everybody moved to Boulder. We had fireworks right out the gate.